always practiced natural child touch. The risks of having a scrambled infant are too great. There was going to be music. The nest was going to be full of beautiful, fresh-cut flowers. And the first two faces he was going to see were the loving faces of his mother and his father. I can never get that moment back.
Ma'am, I never wanted my face to be the first face your baby saw. I mean, what are we talking about here? He probably doesn't even remember me. Go on. No, shut up. Go on. Ladies and gentlemen, am I a passionate bird? Yes. Guilty as can be. It was a quality cake. Look, I worked very hard to get it there, on time. And he wouldn't even try it.
Mr. Red, we are a happy, happy bird community. Under the protection of my angel, we work, we play, we laugh, we love, and we live our lives free from conflict and strife, sir.
We love the sound of our own voice, too, evidently.
Perhaps you never heard the joke, why don't birds fly? I'm gonna tell you why. Because where else would we ever want to go?
Not a good joke.
So now, what am I to make of the likes of you? There seems to be a recurring issue here. Anger.
I don't think I have an anger issue. I think you got an anger issue.
Anger is a weed growing in our garden. And what do you do when you find a weed?
I don't know, but I bet you're gonna tell me.
You pluck it out!
Oh my god.
Mr. Red, when you moved your house outside of our village, did you notice that nobody tried to stop you? Birds, they may smile at you on the street, but that doesn't mean they like you.
Mm-hmm. Hey, you know what? I got a question for you. Are you aware that that robe that you're wearing isn't fooling anybody? We all see you prancing along the street, Your Honor. And you're what? And I'm just approximating here. Like an inch tall? What are you doing? Voila! Ow! No!
Daddy!
Daddy!
Can you...
Mr. Rare, given the severity of the crimes, I have no choice but to impose the maximum penalty allowed by the law.
Anger management class.
Pluck my life.